I'm Carlos Sintes. I'm from Menorca, and my job title is I'm a data analyst and part of the customer success team on Marine Technologies. My role is to help the client to take the most out of the data on the platform at Marine Technologies. I've been at Marian for 3 years now, and before working for Marian, I was studying at the university. I studied sociology at Madrid. The first word would be understand, because until this moment, all the data and information that exists wasn't enough to fully understand the travel industry picture, the full picture. Then I would say predict. Thanks to this information, we can make better decisions and help the destinations to make better development based in sustainability, which would be the third word. What I do like the most about working at Marian is to get to understand and to know, of course, new places and new people from all over the world. I'm not referring to go there exclusively, but to have knowledge about these places. I could imagine myself working in market research for travel industry, but not at such a good level like this one, not working specifically in travel intelligence, as it said today. And nevertheless from Menorca.